Question. What do the Academy Awards and the Canadian Postal Strike have in common? Our man Mike Randall has the answer.
The only thing that could possibly be more exciting than receiving an Oscar once is receiving an Oscar twice. Just ask Bridget Berman. The independent filmmaker and Toronto resident was awarded an Oscar this year for her documentary on jazz musician Artie Shaw, but she had to give it back. Well, just temporarily.
I took it back myself, and they engraved it because when you first get it, your name isn't on it because it's a big surprise.
With the current Canadian postal problems, Bridget decided to have her Oscar mailed to her care of the Canadian consulate here in Buffalo. Today, she came to pick it up.
I'm really pleased it's back. God. Won't let it out of my sight now.
The Canadian consulate may lack the glitz and glamour of the Dorothy Chandler Pavilion, but Bridget will probably remember more of this encounter with the Oscar than she does of the first one over 2 months ago.
The winners are Artie Shaw, Time Is All You've Got, Bridget Berman, producer.
I don't know what happened. It's total shock. You know, I hadn't prepared a speech.
There are a lot of people I'd like to thank. My associate producer, Don Hake, without whom I never could have made the film.
I was so terrified. The limousine driving there, I just thought, oh my God, how am I ever going to go through this?
Bridget Berman will take Oscar back to her Toronto home tonight, where she'll display him prominently on her stereo speaker.
This is the closest I'm ever going to get.
Proving once and for all that neither rain nor sleet nor the Canadian Postal Service can keep Oscar from the hands of his rightful owner. This is Mike Randall for Eyewitness News.
Congratulations.